Hello everybody, this is Simone from Epica and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Cryptopsy are set to release part 2 of the Book of Suffering trilogy. This part will be out in the fall and include 4 tracks. It's called Tome 2 and it's out on October the 26th. You can check out the track listing in the description of the video. And Whitechapel are now finished recording their 7th album. They recorded in Nashville, Tennessee with Mark Lewis. The drums were recorded by Navene, who used to play in Animals as Leaders and now is in Entheos. You can check out their post on Instagram in the link in the description and stay tuned for any teasers. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.